It's been my dream for my whole life to actually get into architecture and construction. Pikes Peak has a strong program that's thriving, and I've loved it since day one.
Started coming to Pikes Peak just kind of to broaden my horizon as far as what opportunities might be out there.
Just a really comprehensive education, even though it's only 2 years long.
Anyone who loves working with their hands, anyone who loves to be creative, anyone who loves to feel a sense of accomplishment, this is the program for you.
We're trying to bring back the art to construction.
They take us on trips so we can get more knowledge and to put together the ins and outs of construction.
When you go to the job site, what else do you need to be a good professional? So trying to make the students rounded and more prepared.
They can work together just like you would in the industry setting to make sure that they're solving the problems as a team.
Our instructors are versed in sustainable design, lead design, and also smart design.
They're coming from their jobs at their firms to teach us in class.
Unless you work for one of those companies, you really would never get to pick those people's brain.
They will have a leg up on the competition. They're exposed to the newest technologies, the newest equipment.
In the shop classes, we've got all the nicest tools, and you're shown how to properly use them and safely use them.
We learn everything from materials to hands-on with CAD and Revit, 3D printing.
That is the up-and-coming software that's out in the industry. Professors are bringing that into the classroom.
The market is really, really hot. People are asking for more professionals and people who are trained in a way that these students are being trained here.
This program is going to prove that they're qualified, and not only that, that they're committed.
Come and learn how to build. Come and get a skilled trades career started.
By the time I finish this program, I'll be equipped and ready to jump into the career I've always wanted to do.